I can't be late. I gotta be on time.
Welcome to the underworld!
Belidded!
Spooky music!
Hey everybody, my name's Payne.
And my name is Panic. Woo! There are so many of them. Now, normally our boss Hades would be the one to welcome you to the underworld, but he,
he's not here at the moment. He's been acting kind of weird lately.
Hey!
Well, you know, it's like he hasn't really been himself, you know, ever since Hercules.
Hey!
What?
You know we're not supposed to mention that name.
What name?
Hercules.
Ah!
Now, I know most of you are visiting the underworld for the first time, but don't worry.
Oh, yeah.
We will be distributing your copies of The Underworld for Dummies!
Yay! Oh yeah, and for those of you who feel like you're not really supposed to be here, or you'd rather be at the sports bar, well, too bad, because the doors are locked.
Thanks for visiting The Underworld!
An audience or a mosaic? Come on, folks, I laughed when you came in. That welcome was a little lukewarm, and Hades likes it hot, so let me hear you go crazy! Better, better. Not Jonas Brothers crazy, but I'll take what I can get. Welcome to the underworld, or as I like to call it now, the Thunderworld! How about a hand for my River of Souls dancers? Are these kids terrific or what? Settle in, relax, and I'll see you all later on at tonight's Welcome Potluck Hoedown! Because the pie eating contest starts promptly at 8. Well, would you looky here. The fates. My beautiful, beautiful fates. Tell me, did you three have some work done? Because you don't look a day over a squillion. All right. I gotta be honest. I get a little nervous when you three pop up, so give it to me straight, you freaky fortune tellers. What's the old eyeball got in store for me today, huh? Lottery winner? Book deal? Disney sequel that's not directed DVD?
We come with a warning, Lord of the Underworld.
No.
There's news of your future.
So listen up, fool.
If you don't get more evil, then you will no longer rule.
What? If I don't get more evil, I can no longer rule? Yeah, come on! It's totes evil here in the underworld, huh?
Are you joking? Ever since Hercules defeated you, it's been like Club Med down here.
Wow! You had to bring up that name, huh?
Before we go, Hades, one final rhyme.
You must prove you're truly evil in just one evening's time.
One evening's time? You eyeball Sharon loonies don't scare me. All right, where are my two little minions? Pain, Panic, get out here!
Pain reporting for duty, sir!
Panic reporting for duty, sir!
At your service, almighty lord of the underwear!
Underworld. How many times do I have to tell you guys I'm lord of the underworld?
So who's in charge of these?
Knock it off.
Okay.
And stay out of my drawers. Okay. All right. I need you two to fetch me the evilometer.
Not the evilometer!
Yes, the evilometer. Now go.
Yes, sir.
How can the fates say I'm not evil enough to rule? Why, folks, I am so evil.
How evil are you?
Thanks, boys. Folks, I am so evil. I make Lord Voldemort look like Hello Kitty. Folks, I am so evil. I make Hannibal Lecter look like Paula Dean. I am so evil. I'm just going to say Lindsay Lohan and let you guys write your own joke. I invented evil. And my trusty evilometer will prove just how evil I am.
Behold the evilometer!
Yes.
Wow, this thing needs to be Swiffered.
Ah, and it's empty!
What? That can't be.
I guess the fates were right. Maybe there isn't any evil down here anymore.
You know, it's not like I'm not surprised. It's like the boss just gave up after he was defeated by Hercules. Ah.
Never mention that name to me again, ever. Understand?
Ah!
Understood.
Good.
And if it's evil the fates want, we'll fill that thing with evil. It'll be a piece of cake. No need to worry. I got this, folks. Guess I've got just what it will take. In no time at all, boys, I will have my fate reversed. I will call on every friend of mine and assemble the best of the world. Tonight, villains tonight, villains tonight. It's a gambit's plan, I'll definitely be high. Villains tonight, I'll start it tonight. They won't believe their ears and eyes.
Well, really, it's just that one eye.
To get some help, I'll call on Jafar and Scar, and I can always count on Cruella. Yes, tonight it'll be raining villains in here.
So get out your villain umbrella.
Continue to rule the underworld, cause the underworld is where I was meant to be.
Yes!
Guys, come on! The number wasn't that hard, all right? Jeez, pick up a shake weight.
Okay.
All right, listen up, you mugs. We don't have much time, see?
See?
So we have to divide and conquer, see?
See?
See? All right. So I'll conjure my bad buddies here. Meanwhile, you two will deliver these invitations.
Wow, yeah. Invitations?
Yeah. Is the hoedown back on?
Ooh, whatever shall I wear? Perhaps my blue gig'em number.
No, the hoedown is not back on, bird-brained. This is for Maleficent.
Maleficent?
Maleficent! And this is for the evil queen. All right, knock it off! This is for the evil queen. Hand deliver these and get back here ASAP.
As slow as possible. Check.
Why don't you just conjure them up, boss?
No. No, 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 no,
no.
No?
No.
Oh. You don't conjure these babes. You have to invite them. So don't touch any spinning wheels. And don't eat any apples.
Ooh,
no apple pie, no apple teenies, don't even try to order the new iPad. Got it?
Got it!
What'd you get?
I can't tell you. It's a surprise!
Wow, let me see.
Hey! Are you forgetting something, meatheads?
Well,
Let's see.
It's like the Zack and Cody cruise. Idiots. I'm surrounded by idiots. No. Not you folks. You folks are my new friends.
All right, you're fired!
Trump can do it, so can I. I do it with better hair. Anywho... There's not a thing to worry about. Proving the fates wrong is going to be a piece of cake. Come on! Not even Pain and Panic can screw this up.
To us!
Pain, we should not have stopped!
Whoa, would you relax? We're just gonna have a quick little sippy-sippy, then deliver the invitations and get back to the underworld in no time.
But when the boss finds out that we...
I mean, if the boss finds out.
If is good.
Mermaids and mermen and other ocean species, the Undersea Lounge is proud to present the one and only Sorceress of the Sea, Ursula.
Woo! Yeah!
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. Well, hello, handsome. My, aren't you adorable? Oh, sugar, don't clam up on me now. You've got my tentacles all in a twitter. Uh-oh, is that your wife? Legs, huh? And only two of them? Sweetheart, you don't know what you're missing. Poor unfortunate souls. Yes, thank you, it's such a wonderful song. In pain, in need. This one longing to be thin out, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. Skippity bada bada bop bop, bippity boppity boo, and I help them. Yes, I do. What do you say we bring out my gorgeous sea creatures? Or as I like to call them, the pearlettes!
Oh, yeah!
Yes! Come along, ladies. Yes! Oh! See something you like? Go fish! Yes! Come My favorite part.
Oh. For me?
Ooh.
Okay. Ooh,
la, la. Just swim down here and see me sometime.
This poor unfortunate soul.
Yes, darling, thank you. And thank you.
First three letters of the villain or sidekick you are calling. Please enter them now. You have reached...
Pain!
And panic!
Please hold.
Poor unfortunate soul! In pain!
I'm pain!
In need!
You're not need! This one longing to be turned on.
Musical?
Oh, no, 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 it's the boss. What do we do?
Answer it.
I'm not going to answer it. You answer it.
I'm not going to answer it. You answer
no,
it.
No, you.
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 Okay.
Hello.
Where are you, numbskull?
He wants to talk to you.
Hi, Hades. I'm fine. How are you?
Did you deliver the invites?
Define deliver.
That's good.
Don't make me come up there.
Wow! How did he do that?
Deliver those invitations!
Wow!
Not a brain cell between them. Tell ya. So stupid they got hit by a parked car. I told them it was chilly out. They went and got bowls. They saw a sign that said wet floor. They did. All right. It's gonna take to bump this meter up big time. I need someone truly evil, powerful, ambitious. Prince John. I hate that little thumbsucker. Lotso the bear. No, he brings that baby with him and... gives me the willies. Gaston. No, seriously, folks, if I wanted an unbalanced, egomaniacal, pseudo-ladies man, I'd just call Charlie Sheen. They say I'm crazy. Oh. What was that? Anyway, we need someone. Oh! Why didn't I think of this before? This is perfect. We need someone like Scar. Underworld! Be prepared! You ain't seen nothing yet.
Ha!
I would love this.
Krunk!
Yzma, you scared me.
For goodness sake, Krunk, I won't have my henchmen squealing like a girl.
Well, then stop sneaking up on me. Yzma, what is this thing?
It's a toaster.
Ah!
It's an evilometer! And it's way too close to E!
Ooh. E for evil.
No, fool, E for empty, like your head!
Now that's uncalled for.
Krunk! We must think of a way to fill this thing with evil.
Okay, so you want to fill the toaster with evil?
Of course not! To the secret lab! Pull the lever, Krunk.
Right.
Please keep all arms and legs inside the ride at all times. Por favor, manténgase alejado de las puertas.
About a city, a new city where everyone worships one person and one person only. Krunk, do you know who that one person will be?
Let me guess. No. Never mind. I got it. Wait, no, I lost it. You?
That's right, dum-dum me! It will be brilliant, I tell you. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant! Welcome to my city. Welcome to my land. Welcome to the empire that only I command.
I knew it. Perfect.
Metropolis, my Metropolis, my favorite place to be. East Metropolis, my Metropolis, Rodolfo, one of that one is me. From Eastma Boulevard to Eastma Avenue. All the mountains, roads, and parks are need for me, not you.
I-C-M-A, Eastma, Eastma, hooray!
East Metropolis, my Metropolis, a wondrous place to be. It's glorious.
Victorious.
We always laugh uproarious.
Cause life is so euphorious.
And here is what you will see. Movie starring me, my name and lights on the Yzma key. Yzma books and magazines, Yzma shirt, Yzma date, Yzma chocolate, Yzma mint, Yzma shampoo and the rinse. All the dogs are Yzma teeth, and life is such an Yzma breeze. Hear me chat on the radio hour.
Y-C-M-A-F-M. Yzmopolis, my Metropolis, with music, sports, whatever. Yzma traffic's all backed up and now a look at weather.
I can't wait to show you my new project. Yzma Coffee! There's a peasant village on the spot right now, but you can't stop progress. Yzmopolis is growing, and soon, it will be called
Yzmopolis,
my personal legacy.
Yzmopolis,
there's no stopping us.
That's not a word.
It is to me. Some have tried to run and hide, but they just can't get free. 'Cause when I'm dead, you'll bow your head to an East Mummy of me!
Welcome to her city, welcome to her land, welcome to the Empire, and only
East Mummy! Yzmopolis!
Oh, I think we should just be friends. Good job.
Pain, come on!
Oh, but my tummy's all grumbly. Can't really stop and get a snack?
No.
But I'm starving! Nothing. Oh, hey, creepy lady.
Hi.
I'm hungry.
Perhaps a shiny, delicious apple will ease your hunger.
Don't eat any apples. Apples, apples.
Eat apples. Check.
No! Ow! Out for a stroll today, are we?
Not really. We're supposed to deliver the invitation.
Oh, yeah, and one of them's for the Evil Queen.
Oh,
and,
the Evil Queen? I happen to know the Evil Queen.
You do?
Extremely well. Lightning cause a change of scene.
Reveal her now!
The Evil Queen!
Someone looking for the Evil Queen?
Two girls in one!
Just like Hannah Montana!
You get the best of both worlds!
That's right, she's Hannah and Ali!
Hey, why would you go around as that creepy old lady when you are
hot? Actually, I prefer fairest of them all, but I'll take hot. So what's this about an invitation? Dearest, in a jam, need evil to keep my gig in the underworld. Help out an old friend, XO Hades.
So will you come?
And help out your boyfriend, Brown Chicken Brown Cow.
I love you.
I love you too, Hades.
He's not my boyfriend. We just had an interesting weekend together once on Castaway Key. Mojitos in the moonlight.
Ew!
What?
Hello, it's a poisoned apple.
I'm surprised you're still standing.
Whatever. Well, now we just need to invite Maleficent!
Maleficent?
Yeah.
But sure. I'm evil enough. What would Hades want with Maleficent?
I don't know. What?
Well, quite a glittering assemblage, Evil Queen.
Maleficent?
How do you two know each other?
Facebook.
We have an invitation for you.
For me, but I never get invited anywhere.
Well, now you do. Oh,
yeah. Dearest, need evil in the underworld, and you're the most evil of them all.
Ha!
Come quickly, XO Hades.
Everyone knows I'm the fairest of them all and the most evil.
Darling, Snow White is the fairest of them all. And apparently Hades thinks I'm the most evil. Maybe that's why he's taking me to Castaway Key this year.
Oh, snap!
Travel mirror in my hand. Who's most evil in the land?
Still talking to mirrors, I see. Boy, you really have snapped.
I'll snap you!
Wait. This calls for a boo-off!
Oh, yeah.
A boo-off?
A boo-off! All right, folks, here's the deal. In order to decide who's the most evil, we need you to boo for your favorite villain!
Evil Queen, you think you can bring it?
Maleficent, it's already been brought!
What? Let's get ready to rumble! Woo!
All right, everybody! Who thinks Maleficent is the baddest baddie?
What about the Evil Queen?
Hello, people. She can turn into a dragon. Maleficent!
Yeah. Please, she poisoned an apple.
What?
Evil Queen!
Woo!
It's official.
It's official.
It's a boo-off tie!
A tie? Yeah! I don't do ties! Huh? Evil Queen, this battle is not over!
Not by a long shot! And you tell Hades thank you for the invitation.
Yeah.
But I'm not going!
No! Talk this over,
Hades is gonna kill us! Boo!
Come out wherever you are. Oh, the single Hades. Oh, the single Hades.
Whoa.
2-year-old musical reference. Nice, girls.
You better get some evil going.
Going here and fast.
Or tonight, Lord of the Underworld, will surely be your last.
Seriously? What do you think I'm doing down here? Waiting in line for the aqueduct?
Hell yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Cougar Town.
Those three. So ugly, their American Express card left home without them. They went into the Haunted Mansion, they came out with a job application. They use a line of makeup called Why Bother? But I tell you, I don't get no respect. You know what? Maybe I should just throw in the towel and give up. Yeah. Aw, shucks, folks. Your confidence is overwhelming. Should I give up?
No!
That's right, because villains never give up, just like Lindsay Lohan. I know that's the second joke, but she just makes it so easy. Oh, I shouldn't kid her, though. She just got me the nicest necklace. Everybody get that that's gonna get it? All right. So let's call on an old friend who will stop at nothing until he's got revenge. Sit back and watch the meter rise, mateys. There be pirates ahead. Ha ha!
it. The life of a pirate is short. Oh, the life of a pirate.
Short indeed. Gentlemen, report for duty. We haven't run the ahead of us, men. I need discipline and order as we prepare for another day at sea to find that scallywag Peter Pan.
Aw, we want to loot and pillage. We're tired of chasing Peter Pan.
Enough! Soon vengeance will be mine. Gentlemen, to your duties. A tidy ship is a ready ship, ready to capture Pan. Yell, 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 the pirates like for me. Sing along, pillage, we plunder, we rifle and loot. Up we are, as at sea, kidnap and ravage and don't give a hoot. Up we are, everybody. Remember, men, discipline and order are the only way. Come along, Smee, gentlemen, do your duties.
The coast is clear.
Two, three, four.
That? Very well, then. On with your chores, men. A pirate's work is never done.
Right, Captain, keep what for? My pirate is dead for me. My gathering cut me on your own.
Smee! You laggards! What is this? A mutiny! Gentlemen, a deal. We look for Pan on the weekdays and pillage on the weekends. What? Gentlemen. Smee! Help!
In villainy, you're either in or you're out. And you, darling, are out. Goodbye. But Cruella de Vil is never out. Fashion is my passion, and tonight I'm presenting my newest cutting-edge canine couture. And now!
Welcome, studio audience, to Hot Talk, the television show by, for, and about villains. And now, give it up for your host, Hades.
Hello, Underworld!
Woo! How are we doing? We having fun? Ah, come on, you guys. We're into this, what, 45, 50 minutes now? Are you having fun? How about you in the balcony? Are you having fun? How about you?
I'm having a lot of fun.
She's very reserved. She's having fun. That's very good. Thank you. It's very polite of you to respond like that. Thank you very much. Welcome to Hot Talk, the talk show by, for, and about villains. Now, why a talk show, you may ask? Nice. Try to keep time with the jokes. Just works a lot better. Well, why a talk show? Let's be honest, folks. If evil exists anywhere, it's in daytime talk. Am I right? Have you seen The View? And I need to top off this evilometer with some chair throwing, trash talking, evilometer raising craziness! All right! Now we know how we do things around here. When somebody says something sassy, I want to hear a nice ooh from the audience. Give it to me. Yeah, just like that. When somebody says something trashy and appalling, I want to hear a nice oh! Give it to me! Yeah! Now, put your fist up in the air. Wave it like you just don't care. You guys will really do anything, won't you? Give me one of those nice hot talk hoots like this. Hoo, 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 go! All right! I like you guys. I think I'm going to keep you here for eternity. All right. Today's show is all about evil sidekicks. Yeah. Now, evil sidekicks have been around since the beginning of time. LeFou, Sir Hiss, Kelly Ripa. What, are you hoping to get picked for the trivia at the beginning of the show? What do you do? You wanting that phone call from Regis, aren't you? Reg, I know what movie she was in! Yes, sidekicks. They're evil. They're loyal. But what? What? What's going on the inside? Who cares? It's Hot Talk, not Oprah. Let's get on with the show! All right. In a moment, we'll hear from our friend Kronk. But first, give me one of those Hot Talk hoots for our first guest, Iago!
You don't know me.
All right, Iago, thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me, you oversized big lighter. I just flew in from Agrabah, and boy, are my arms tired. That's not a joke. I actually flew here. My arms are tired.
All right, settle down, you two. He's better than Ed McMahon. All right, now, Iago, I understand you're not very happy with your boss.
Jafar. Ha! Not at all.
Ooh. Oh, I hear he treats you real bad.
You have no idea.
Oh! You know, I'll bet he's never even given you a birthday card.
Oh. The only thing he's ever given me is a headache. Oh, no.
All right, now, Iago, if Jafar were here right now, what would you say to him?
Where do I start? First of all, He wears a dress. There, I said it.
Oh, come
on. Dress. And he's always choking me and pulling out my feathers and pushing me around. And, did I mention he smells? Oh. He smells like a camel's butt.
Gross.
And he's right behind me, isn't he?
Oh, yeah, things are really heating up here on the Hot Talk. All right, Jafar, let's hear from you. I want you to tell the audience exactly what's on your mind. And don't hold anything back.
It must have been cold there in my shadow to never have sunlight on your face.
All right, what's with the music? What's...
You were content to let me shine. Well, that's your way.
Hey, Jafar, this isn't American Idol, all right? Can you...
You always walked a step behind.
Oh, I can't believe
it. It might have appeared to go unnoticed.
What, are we in the tiki room now? Come on, will you? Give me
but
a break!
I got it all here in my heart. I want you to know I know the truth. Of course, I know it.
I would be nothing without you. Feathered friend.
And Jafar, you're the best, worst boss a parent could ever hope for.
The wind beneath my wings.
Evilometer empty.
No!
Well, that was lame.
We said evil. What a cheese fest.
Yuckity yuck yuck yuck.
No, come on! They weren't supposed to hug. They were supposed to, you know, get mad and throw chairs at each other, not hug. Come on, I don't know what happened. Give me a break.
Time is almost up, Hades. You'll never make the cut.
On your way out of the underworld.
Don't let the doorknob hit your butt.
Come on, we'll go to Palos. We'll talk. We'll kiss.
Na,
we'll
na, na, na.
Oh, come on.
Na, 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 na. Hey, Hades. Goodbye.
No. Wait. Pain and Panic are on their way here right now with Maleficent and the Evil Queen.
Maleficent's not coming.
Neither is the Evil Queen.
What? It's over. Oh my gods, it's over. Anybody need that one explained? I have to leave the underworld.
No. Well, can I have your room?
You two brain sharers have screwed things up for the last time!
No!
Maleficent!
Hey! You made it!
We both did.
Ooh.
Castaway Key is cancelled.
Nope!
But I'm here because we villains must always stick together.
So, the Lord of the Underworld needs our help.
Ex-Lord of the Underworld. I tried everything and it wasn't enough.
Did you get more evil?
Get more evil? Puddin' Pop, I had this place filled with evil.
Evil from others, Hades, but not from you.
You have the power, Hades. Just look within.
I can't do it, all right?
But why?
Because I'm a failure, that's why. Look, I tried to be evil once, really evil, and I lost. Someone beat me.
You mean Hercules.
Not that name!
Yes, that name!
So he won round one. So that's it. End of story.
All right, look,
you give up and throw in the towel and hand the hero his glory.
Okay, right,
well,
right,
not
right,
my book. Nor mine.
Nor mine.
Nor mine.
Or mine.
Or mine.
Or mine.
I'm mine.
It's time, Hades. Hear his name. Hercules.
Oh, that is
Hercules.
So not fair.
Hercules. Hercules.
Hey, everybody, come on. It's working.
Help us out, everybody.
Here we go.
Lock it up.
Hercules.
Hercules. Hercules.
What?
Thanks, gals. Hey, what's with the get-ups?
This whole night was exhausting.
So we're going on a vacation. We were thinking...
A cruise!
There's one thing left to 2 points. Before this evening ends, I owe a giant thank you to you folks and to all of my marvelous friends.
And boys presenting Villains Tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Villains Tonight!